Bale.
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go ahead, grab the battery, get the fuck out. But I don't wanna get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Get up on the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
Somebody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Joel!
Yeah?
Give me a hand with this.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Oh, my God. Run! Run! Run!
Run, Ellie!
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
God damn it, they're locked!
We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill!
I got it! Window's open! Hurry!
Joel, we got a way in!
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. Get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Go, 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 you two, go!
Make it fast! Grab this!
Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall, Ash. Come on!
They're broken through!
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Runners. Oh, man.
Runner!
There's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time. Got it, here we go!
Come on.
Shit. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Ellie, take cover!
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you! Bitch! Alright, you got him, let's go.
Pull me up.
Come on up. This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Come on.
inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with... Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. To steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
So that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
First.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell do you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready. Not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Jesus. Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Guys, from the side, to your left.
Shit.
We're on that house! You're right!
your hair, Bill. Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And
we square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Oh, man.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! Even walk around with that thing.
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the city, come by, feet and by man. Oh Lord, if you hear me, my hand open.
We met in the springtime when the blossoms unfold. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here! Shit! Go on me, you chicken shit! Go!
Hang on!
Motherfucker! What is wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.